It's a goal for the Greyhounds.
High heat, score, Sawyer. Matt Sawyer with a righty rip.
It's going to be a shot. High left corner, and it's good to the back of the net.
Army inside shot, a great save there by Loyola.
Duffy, little split dodge move, just inside the box, feeding down low.
Open there, slam dunk, goal, Loyola.
Justin Ward with space towards the goal, and another bullseye for the Greyhounds, and they get that 10-goal lead in the first.
Great feed inside, and then the finish.
Schultz free scores, goes high, and a lefty rip for Brian Schultz.
Stafford, time running down on Bo Stafford. Got free for a moment, poke check from behind by Manning, grabbed by Fletcher. Here comes Loyola to run out the clock, and that is it.
Dennis, he dodges, gets a pick. Left hand here, gets a good look, bullseye!
Tom Sherlock, great score! High shot score for Ward! A blast for Justin Ward!
Looking for another. Scores on the bounce! Matt Sawyer's got four tonight on the first half.
Thinking about
another one. You better believe it. Half a dozen for Schultz. He scores. How about Brian Schultz tonight?
Flatly.
feeds and Sawyer cranks and scores. A high righty rip, the hammer.
Fletcher nearly sent it home with the long pole. Schultz comes away with the deflection. Fletcher again! The long pole with the left hand. It's 5-1 Greyhound.
Montrello, spin move, trying to get free. Scores! Nico Montrello with 50 seconds remaining in regulation. Loyola has a lead.
Greyhounds in that category.
Very quickly.